Hi guys, so I'm back. I'm doing a little video, it's like a little tutorial. Basically, I work with a lot of bloggers, especially with Olympus, because obviously the pen is very popular. And yeah, like one of the things that whenever I'm doing one of my workshops and I'm talking to bloggers, so there's like a specific setting that really, really, it helps give so much more control. It basically puts everything in one place, and it really helps you to you know, achieve the best you can with your photographer and with your camera. But a lot of people don't know how to turn this on. Now, whenever I do these workshops, first thing I do is make sure everyone's got this turned on. But I thought, you know, I'll do this little video and basically give step by step on how to actually turn this on. Hopefully that will make it a lot more straightforward for everyone. So basically we turn the camera on, and normally you would have like, you press the enter button and you get like all these settings up and down the side, and you can go through them one by one and change to whatever you want. Now, what I'm going to turn on is what's known as the super control panel, and basically that puts everything in one place, and it's very, very easy to do. But this camera is set up exactly as it would be from the factory, so it should be fairly self-explanatory. So the first thing we do is press menu, and we go down to the bottom where we've got this spanner. Next thing we do, we go down to this item here where we've got the cogs and menu display, and we want to turn on these cogs. This is basically the custom settings menu. Now, the beauty of this camera is you can go in and you can fine tune absolutely everything. You can change which direction the buttons go, which button does what, and you can really make it your camera. Most people don't need to, but you know, it will literally do everything you could possibly need it to do. So first thing is, yeah, we turn that on. So now you'll see that we've got this new menu item with the custom cog icon. So basically we go down to D, which is for display, and we want the third one down, which is control settings. And you can turn it on for every possible mode, but for the purposes of this, we'll use PASM, which is your program, aperture priority, shutter priority, and manual modes. And basically we can press right, and where you've got live control and live FCP, basically untick that, tick that, and we're done. We press menu, we come all the way up, keep pressing menu. Alternatively, you can half press the shutter button and it does the same thing. And then basically now, when you press the OK button, we have this wonderful super control panel, which has all of your camera settings all in one place. So we've got ISO, white balance, focus point, we've got like picture quality, we've got aspect ratio, face detection, literally all of your settings all in one place. And from there, obviously, you can do whatever it is that you want to do. So, yeah, so like I say, that was like a really, really quick tutorial, just to help people get a little bit more out of the Olympus pen. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, and see you next time.